Yeah. Looks like the feathers are coming back really good. And on the hens, if you guys remember, we had so many roosters, they was just tearing them up. We still got a few too many roosters, so we'll be butchering a couple more here soon.